What's going on, everybody? First point for this upload is against a Fangway. But let me know what you guys think about the new fit, man. They got the foams in the game. Let me know what y'all think. But yeah, I just want to ask y'all, like, where do y'all think Steve stands? Like, does what giving him more buffs overtune him? Like, what do y'all think? Honestly, I'm curious about what y'all think. Because I was thinking, like, he's probably like one or two buffs away from being like really good. Nice. What is this connection? Oh, good shit. I don't know why that don't be hitting sometimes. But he tried to do it. Bro was finna let that shit rip too. Hit him. The fact that that didn't hit him, I don't know. No, we kind of cooking though, but man, I ain't gonna lie, just taking a break, it's helping, bro. I'm having fun so far. It's playing rank all the time. That shit is not healthy. Let's go. He tried to sidestep that. We got this. Damn, that caught me. I swayed too. Oh, good shit. I fucked up. I tried to burn the heat and it worked because he ducked. Oh, that caught his ass. Okay. Why would he do that? Is that gonna scale? Was he? Does that count as being airborne? No, it doesn't. Okay. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Good first set. Oh, man. That was nice. I'll see you on the next one. All right, you guys. Our second opponent for today's upload is against a Yoshi Mitsu. Let's lock him. Trade it. Gotta slow it down. But I knew he was gonna flash. Right, we all knew that. Good parry. Oh my. That was so dumb and risky that it worked. Good duck. Final damn, good game. 1-2. Fight. But yeah, as I can see, I am working on slowing down my gameplay a lot. Stop just going bug wild. I tried to power crush that bullshit. Let's go. Already, already, already. Let's go, let's go. This shit. Well, I don't know how the fuck I did that. That was a misinput. It worked, though. What? Oh, good shit. Damn, I should have just waited my turn. I got impatient right there. Just got bullied that round. No way that hit me from that far. Oh my god, that shit sniped the fuck out of me. I tried to throw a rocket launcher. Oh my god. Let's go. Final round. Fight. Come on.
Oh my god, I missed and it hit him. Hey, I got lucky as shit right there. Let's go. I'll see you on the next one. Oh, that was a good set. Alright, you guys, our third and final opponent for today's upload is against another Yoshimitsu. Let's go ahead and lock him. Play it so like we was before, and we got this. Okay. Go round, go round. I did not mean to. But I be trying to throw my rocket launcher. That would have most definitely, that dirty boxer would have hit him if I would have gotten a little bit closer, because there's no way he would have ducked up. I didn't even mean to do that. Let's send it off with a 2-0, of course. Man, we've been playing really good today. I really think that break was a good idea. Man, I'm playing out of my mind, I feel like. No. I ain't gonna lie, this is the most patient Yoshi I think I've ever played in my life. That nigga didn't flash a single time. Not a single flash came out of him. Yeah. Thank you guys for checking out today's upload. I just want to say thank you guys again. Yeah. Until next time, it's been your boy Oak. Peace.